60.
Okay, so does red... Red means we haven't beat it.
Does it?
Don't know.
Oh, like, if it's red on a circle, that means we haven't beat it.
That's luck-based, so I'm not doing that right now. Sure. You're a star. Do you remember any of this?
Nope. You need some red paint, though.
Yep.
You're hungry.
Toads don't eat air. Gotta help him. What's going on
in
here?
Talk to the purple toad. I'm just kidding.
Spread out the dough, slice
the onions, fry the toppings.
Those are the three steps. Spread out the dough, slice onions, fry. This is gonna turn into Overcooked.
Probably. Go to the big fridge.
I'm just talking.
Oh. Sorry. Oh.
Oh, it's ice. Okay.
Oh, you need that. This is what you need first, the side. This is the dough.
Okay.
I don't really know what that means.
Slice, fry.
Yeah. So maybe step on the blue. Okay. Step on the blue. There's like a blue pedestal.
Okay. What blue pedestal?
Like the blue...
table?
Yeah. I don't remember how this works. Did you talk to the guy with the pizza pan? Wasting paint.
Are we able to do this yet?
I don't know.
Bitch.
Oh. What are we supposed to do? Probably should have just started over.
Probably.
Oh. Well, there were barrels in there. I'm sure you could have got paint from that. Oh yeah, I came here on the train, I think.
Okay. Maybe we're not ready for that.
I think we are, though. I think that's the only place I need to be.
I saw a couple more. Oh.
Is that another? There's one. Go down. Go down.
Ugh.
Oh, yeah. Oh, there's a star on that one. No one has a star left.
But it's beaten, right?
I mean, there's still a star left, though.
But we're not completing this game, are we?
No, but I don't know if that, like, matters. Maybe there's something here we need. Maybe not. Maybe not. Besides paint, we can collect paint and then leave.
Oh, wait. Isn't this one of, like, the cards?
I don't... Maybe?
Squeeze.
Do you need that? I bet you need it for the...
See?
For the pizza.
No. Remember your strongest cards are, like, items. Ordinary objects? They all got sad.
You squeezed it. I mean, I would go back to the...
So I need... Okay, so I'm starting to remember. Oh, there's something.
No, that's another rock, paper, scissors.
Okay, so do you remember the... Is this the main area?
Yeah.
Remember you can buy...
Stuff here.
Cards that you've used. Like the big cards.
Oh, yeah.
But those big cards you can also use in, like, the world.
Yeah.
So is there, like, a fire one? Something fire-related? A heater?
Oh, maybe?
How do I open menu?
I really was almost done.
Magma burger? Okay. It was like under the dock, you could rebuy the items or something.
Mm.
You? You must seek a thing that adds flavor to all foods. It is found in a smoky room. You must seek a tart and tangy yellow thing that took a tumble in the Indigo Underground.
Oh, he gives you hints.
I have everything I need right now. What?
Well, look at your things again.
I have a really special feeling about this particular thing. I think it would be just the thing for you. I sense one more thing about the thing, or things you seek. You already have everything you need right now.
So what do you have right now? All the way. No. All the way. Let me see. Salt and pepper.
Oh, do you have to color them?
Charcoal grill. And what was the other thing?
Something to burn food or...
That one?
Something yellow?
Oh, the lemon.
Oh, cool.
So we have everything.
Let's do it. Do I have to color them?
Yeah, you'll have to use them.
Okay.
Shouldn't have that ice cream.
Dang it. Tangerino Grill. Don't worry, toads.
Okay, so
the first thing is we gotta chop, no, dough, right?
Yeah. The charcoal grill, maybe?
In battle. Hold on. Spread out the dough, slice the onions, fry the toppings.
Those are the three steps.
So we just got the onion.
We got a turnip, a radish.
Oh, yeah.
Right?
Oh, ready to slice some onion?
Oh, we already spread out the dough. Mostly cut onions?
Sure.
You have to do it
like
a certain way.
Oh, let's just do the normal one.
Times? Do it when he'll jump. Do it as soon as he lands on it.
I win. He didn't even cry. Press B to hit the pan and flip the ingredients.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Now what? You tried the toppings just right. You're a natural.
Yes.
Bake that pizza. All the preparations over. When do you think 10 seconds is up?
Okay, hold on.
Was it good?
We have to look at the reaction.
I feel like you left it in for way longer than 10 seconds.
I was doing Mississippi.
Oh, I guess that's fine. Ugh.
What'd I do?
I told you it was too large.
You topped the pizza with failure.
I knew you left it in too long.
What was wrong with it, you fuck?
You put it in too long.
He didn't say it. I put it in too long.
You put it in too long.
Just like real life.
You should have taken it out when I said so.
Just like real life.
Yeah, you always overcook the pizza. You gotta do it all over again.
The amount of disrespect.
You're holding it too long. See the thing? No. No? When it's blue? We're not very good at this. Can I try?
Yeah. This is what happens when you play a game 3 years later.
I don't know where that coin's doing this.
I'll do the second one.
And the other one.
And you'll do the last one.
No, you do the last one.
Well, you got the 10 seconds. Down.
Oh, I see.
You're getting nice. We need perfect or whatever. Excellent. You have to click it again.
What do you mean?
You hold it, let go, and then press it?
Oh. No, you just press it and press it again, I think.
That's what I said.
But you don't have to hold it.
I was holding it. I believe. Nice.
Boom.
Good job.
You saute the veggies and I'll do the 10-second one. We're not going to be able to do this again.
So don't mess up. Carrots don't burn. No pressure.
The only chance we got is we have to go collect new coins. think too early.
I think really early.
You think so?
We'll have to see what they think.
I don't know, maybe my 10 seconds is too fast. Oh god, was it too early now? I'm like... No! Again?
Again. Let's see what they say. Half baked.
I counted too fast.
I counted 6 seconds on yours.
Did you? Dang it.
But mine was too slow, so it's probably somewhere in the middle. What are we doing? Oh, yeah. UG's the original. Sorry.
Wait, why am I buying the dough? This is their restaurant.
They just said
why am I doing it?
They just said that they ran out of dough. Good job.
Boom, I win.
Purple Toad is making a killing.
Oh, did your finger slip? That was sad. We can't afford to mess up too many times.
I know.
Babe, we only have 40 coins.
Maybe you should have left the pizza in longer.
What's happening?
I don't know. Do you want to do it?
I can try. You did it so good the last time.
I don't know what's going on. Alright, do it one more time.
Get it right this time.
Okay.
You can do it.
I hate this.
Yeah, this is stupid.
Who does
this
it?
This is it.
Who does it?
I don't know. Should we count out loud together so we know?
Pull out your phone. Put it on timer.
No, because 10 seconds is super fast.
What?
Isn't it? My phone's dying anyway.
10 seconds is 10 seconds.
And your dinosaur phone won't. I'm not thinking seconds.
Use the clock on my computer.
Okay. Hold on.
Hold on.
Got it.
Hold it. Let's wait till the 40 second.
Okay. Oh god. I hope this is right.
These toads are too damn picky.
Here it is, the moment of truth.
You ungrateful bitches.
So? Yes!
Fantastic.
Are we gonna use that as a card? Oh.
Probably.
We got health.
VIP customers are waiting. Stop it.
No.
I'm not a chef. I'm a plumber. Sure.
Who's the VIP client?
Bowser.
Talk to him through the curtain?
Yep. Don't make eye contact.
Oh.
Make me something delicious. Oh, God.
Oh, I know which ones to use.
Do it. I'm gonna use the... You know we'll have to rebuy those.
Yeah.
Okay.
If this isn't what we're supposed to do.
Yeah.
I don't know if I'm supposed to use the lemon, but...
Probably had to lemon it before the...
Oh, you know, I didn't... think about... the fact that there might be a certain order to put these in.
This is unbelievable. You have to do more?
I don't know.
Try the...
Should I try this?
Oh. Yeah. Try the radish.
What else?
Oh, you might be able to like stomp it to, what's that called? Tenderize it.
Let's try to use... Let's see what hammers you have. I don't think so I'm gonna do, but I guess we I don't know if that did anything to it.
No clue. Well, frying it did something.
But so did salt peppering it. Dang it. Dang it! Last chance, should I just do more hammers?
I don't know. Nice. Stick a fork in it. It's done. Oh, you did it.
Oh, okay.
Eat it.
I didn't do it right. Okay.
Wait.
So.
What, do we get him back now?
No. So what do we do?
Go get advice. Ask the customers here for their opinions first. You can't just grill your meat all willy-nilly. You must prepare the meat first.
Okay.
Let the meat know that you care. Take the time to tenderize.
Okay. You were right. I didn't think about it.
It's acceptable to grill meat using a fire flour, but the temperature can be a bit inconsistent.
Okay.
Make sure that the perfect grilling tool is out there somewhere. Grilling the meat evenly on both sides is key. Hit the top and the bottom with the same amount of fire. If the meat stands up straight, your preparations aren't done yet, but also be careful you don't tenderize it too much. Once it's hanging down about halfway, you know it's perfectly tender. Three turns or less. You don't want to end earlier. Just select done. Salt and pepper, the best seasonings. Sour fruit juice after you grill a steak.
So I did grill it. I did. So we gotta tenderize it first.
Yes.
So we need.
You didn't talk to that one.
This one?
Yep. If you add the seasoning after it's grilled, the flavors won't sink in as well.
So
you gotta make it.
Tenderize it.
You gotta make it half lean halfway down. Burn it on all sides, which I think the grill does it instantly. Oh, you have to salt and pepper it first.
Tenderize it, salt and pepper, grill, lemon juice.
Actually, you might have to salt and pepper before you tenderize. I don't know. You didn't talk to the two in the back. Go to the peddler to get the stuff you need.
Okay. He said, then we gotta go back and get cards.
Go to the peddler. Well, I don't know where the peddler is.
I don't either. In the main town, probably. I think that's where we buy cards.
Wait. Yeah. What?
Oh. Oh, someone's talking to us. I can't see who
it is. It's Evan.
Oh.
Hey, Evan.
To the left, I think.
I thought it was, like, below the stairs.
No, there's, like, a whole shop.
This way?
Where you can buy cards. Yeah, to the left, I think.
Oh, here?
Yeah.
No, but the specialty cards.
Are those... Can you not get them here?
No.
Oh.
That's what I'm saying.
I'm sorry.
Just playing some Mario.
You were right. Where are you going?
What are you talking about?
I thought you were going to see the guy who sells the specialty cards.
I don't know where that is.
I don't know. You're probably right. If he's not there, if it's not the shop.
So you're saying I was right all along.
I swear to God. He's all the way... At the end, I think.
How do you know?
I said I think. I remember there being a guy in there. You're welcome. We need lemon.
200 coins.
We have 0 coins.
22 coins.
Okay, well, not enough. Salt, pepper, and the grill. Well, do we gotta go, like, smack all the stuff over here?
Do you want to do this?
No, but you're just passing up a good opportunity to get coins.
They didn't have coins in it, did they?
No, but you don't know what's got coins in it. We need to paint anyway. Don't look at me.
This is gonna break us up.
No, it won't. Where do we put the coins?
This is your game.
That I haven't played in years. Wait, those have coins on them?
No.
What?
I didn't want to go.
It had coins on
it. I didn't want to go back. We're gonna go to the beach.
Okay.
You're writing a speech.
Speech for what?
Oh. Is he talking about bachelor? Groomsman. No coins in this damn game.
What about the box?
Okay. Do you win it from battles?
I don't know.
Oh.
You don't have to do three. You're not going to use them. We need to color them.
It's okay. We don't want to waste the paint. You got something to say?
Yeah, why didn't you paint them first?
Because I didn't want to waste it.
Waste what? The paint?
Yes.
You just probably need one.
Dang it. Sorry. I don't know how to
play this. Okay, hopefully it'll...
It's already painted.
Oh.
This is the strongest fish
in
the world.
It went so fast.
Jesus Christ.
That scared me so bad.
Why did you just donate $20?
Who was that?
That's Ian. The hell are you doing?
Finally, here. That scared me. Just about as much as the thunder last night. Gives you like one coin.
Ugh. We need like 500.
Jesus.
Bitch.
Damn.
That wasn't too bad.
All the coins. Still not.
Does this require manual saving?
I don't think so.
Because if it does, we can just restart and have all of our stuff back.
No, I think it saves automatically.
Shit.
I thought it saved automatically.
What about Rochambeau?
What?
Did rock, paper, scissors in this?
Oh.
Can you get coins that way?
I think you can, but I'm not sure. Just do one.
Do two.
From here.
I don't know why he donated it.
Oh. You can try the rock, paper, scissors thing.
Oh, why not?
Hello? Nice.
Thank you. How do you leave? Oh. Sure.
I don't know how this works, so.
It's all luck based, so that's why we didn't do it.
Guy's in the wall.
Are you okay, Mr. Toad? If you really want to get into the tournament, come see me and we'll work something out.
Okay.
I mean, I don't really. Blah, blah, blah. Skipped it.
Brock, I'm gonna be wrong. Hey, I did it.
So we win, we're done?
No. What?
So this is how we make money.
That was nuts. Again?
You're in. You gotta pick the next one.
Oh god, why?
Because you're on a roll.
Dude, we did rock. I don't know.
Do the honors.
Paper, scissors. Do it. Hey! Holy cow! What happens if we lose? Do we lose money?
I don't know.
Should we just do paper next?
One last opponent. I'm thinking scissors again.
Can't remember.
Oh, wait. Did their names have something to do with it?
Do paper. I don't know. Who was the last guy?
Paratroopa? Maybe not.
I don't know. I feel like scissors.
So what was the first one they threw?
They threw
scissors.
Scissors.
And then
paper.
So they would throw a rock, and I would throw.
I mean, go with paper.
All right.
Watch this. The one we lose because I was wrong. Ah, tie. He's in bed.
Sometimes you gotta throw the same card.
He felt the same thing. Oh no. Do we lose anything or do we just not get the money? Not that it matters, we got enough money to do what we needed to anyway. Right?
Correct.
Yeah, heck man.
Let's get out of here.
they're not going to be replicas, right?
I don't think so.
We need a lemon.
Doesn't say replica.
Good. As long as it doesn't say replica, we can't use anything that says replica.
Okay. Grill and salt and pepper. We can't mess this up.
Or else we need to go buy more. Or we need to go try our luck with more coins. So we have to fight it first, right?
Tenderize it. Salt and pepper.
Cook.
Squeeze it with lemon. Squeeze with lemon. Okay. And you have to hit it enough until it's
halfway, like, leaning down.
Yeah, so you don't want to overcook.
We can't overcook it, I don't think. Right? Not with the
grill.
Okay, let's try again.
All right, let's do it. Now, do we tenderize by hitting it with a hammer or?
Or stepping on it. Probably hammers.
Okay.
I don't know. I guess I can try whatever.
Nope. Yep. I should really heal. Do I know how?
I don't think you can right now. I think he'll be okay.
Okay.
For now. I think he'll be okay. Just block before he hits you.
Which is what A. button? Okay. Back, bitch. This is a weird game.
Yeah. Okay,
so
try two of the big hammers.
We don't want to over tenderize it.
Okay, so start with the small ones, I guess, then.
And we don't want to, like, maybe all those will ruin it. You know what I'm saying?
Well, you can always... But we only have three turns. So try starting off with hammers.
How about two hammers and a salt and pepper?
No.
Because it doesn't matter when we salt and pepper it, as long as we do it before grilling.
Okay.
Cool. Okay. It's bad.
You still kind of...
Yeah. That's about good.
That's it.
That's about good. Salt that bitch. Missed all those.
Okay.
Grill.
So then, grill it.
Limit it.
Okay, and then what? Go from there?
Yep, let's just do that. Now nothing. We don't want to over tenderize it, so I'm gonna just what's battle
so
spin?
You're on.
So yes. Just do done. Yeah.
Wait, what does the mushroom do? He goes so quick. You think that's good?
Yeah, I do.
Nice.
Not bad. Big one.
Oh. A star and a half. Okay.
So you haven't gone on the train.
I did go on the train.
You're a liar.
Boom.
Here we go. Big boy paint stars there.
And then we need the green star. And then we beat the game.
And we gotta get the origami one.
Yeah, that'd be fun.
Mm-hmm. Your timing is impeccable, as always. Mmm.
pencils. See, everybody panicked.
Yeah.
We're all doomed.
Clear the rock slide, babe.
How do I... There we go.
There's a paint, yeah. Nice.
Hey, Murphy.
What's going on with that?
I don't know.
Nice.
Hello?
Talk to him. Oh my God.
Okay.
Dude is a waste of breath.
I don't know how you got up there.
Oh, you might have it.
What is it?
A megaphone.
Oh, the megaphone. I think I do have it.
Beautiful.
How do I do it?
Maybe
though?
Get up to it. You gotta do it.
It doesn't give me the option to do it though.
They keep repeating themselves.
I mean, I have it. I have a megaphone. So we need to get up there, I just don't know how.
Use it here.
Can I not jump that? I need to get up there. Because we need to be on the other side of that fence. Did you see the, like the cardboard cutout on the other side of it? I think that's where we took the card.
Maybe he says something now?
Symbols mean, but I know I've used them before. Can you jump and hit it with the thing?
No. I cannot. Call it whenever you want. It's been over an hour.
I mean, but like, I still want to know it. I want to at least get this rock slide figured out.
Okay.
Up? Eventually, it might tell you that you're out of it. It's weird that that shows up, but it doesn't let you do anything.
Not you, damn it. it you drew? I can't remember. No?
Maybe. Oh, go hit that box. Okay.
Hello.
I'm not really sure when that started happening.
Beautiful. It's exactly what we needed.
Yep. Now we gotta line it up with the
with him?
The card, I think. That's the card spot.
Oh.
Or not. Okay, maybe I was wrong. Keep going that way.
Okay.
Oh yeah, can you...
We're past him though.
I know, but try to go over there. I'll do it. Thank you, sir. Cool beans.
Your incoherent screaming woke that sleepy head right up. Thanks a bunch. We could save Starlight Cape tomorrow.
Yeah, that sounds good. Oh god, the trains are coming.
Everything's awful.
Oh God.
What is this?
Larry. You piece of shit.
Babe.
What? You said said fuck about four other times.
Did I?
Yeah.
So he was the one who asked for the steak.
Yeah. Oh. Go, 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 go. We go for it.
Okay.
Taped a toke to it. Oh, bye.
Okay.
Don't let the shy guy see you.
Toad water's up in there.
Oh. Oh, buddy.
Use some really.
I'm gonna use that guy right there. Strong. Okay, we need something strong.
Here, let me see.
Hey! What's up, Fern? It's locked.
Well, we don't have a key. What did you say roll a 4?
What was that thing? Oh. I thought I saw one. Oh. Get it!
What the heck?
He's so fast.
How do you sneak up on it?
I thought I had it. Sneak, 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 sneak. Damn it.
What the heck?
I don't know how to sneak up on it.
Me neither. Can you like hold the hammer? Like, can you?
I don't know how.
You're like off. He's like up against the wall. Now do it. You're hitting the wall.
Fuck you, Toad.
No, wait, we need him.
No, we don't.
Okay. You say so.
Alright, we need him.
Or these things. Try to do that before the side of the cart opens. Like the, that. Did you see it lined up?
It didn't line up though, because some's hanging up the top. Or do I, like, turn the lights out maybe?
Yeah, try to hit. Oh, I guess you can't jump and hit them, can you? There you go.
I don't know how I did that.
I think...
You think it's that?
I think maybe it's like in one of those red bins out there. We didn't... Where are you going?
What red bins?
There were red bins. Here. Like these, what are these?
Nothing.
What about that one?
Something.
Does it have a thing on top? There was a...
Yeah. So we gotta find a way up.
I bet it's...
See that?
Yeah, I think they needed me.
Is that what it means?
I don't know.
Damn it. If I walk a little bit further. No.
It's the only thing it would match up with.
I know. And if it's letting you do it, then you must be able to do it.
I can't do it.
Well, maybe we're not supposed to.
Maybe we paint the walls that color? No? We can still do it out here? No? It's only in this cart. Shoot, the door won't open. We've got to find another way to get around this problem. Do you think we can sneak around the outside?
Oh.
Come on.
Now try.
We're dummies.
Gosh dang it. I bet it makes stairs. Well, hello.
Oh.
Okay. We have no red, so...
So what?
That means we can't paint some of the cards. If we have a mushroom.
Yeah, that's wise.
Or do a big one that's already
painted.
Painted. A big one. That's not gonna give you much help.
What if I do those?
Well, because you need to kill him. Or else it's not gonna matter.
Yeah. Oh, because he healed? How about.
Do a big shoe.
Big shoe? Is that good?
Sure. I don't know. This is
not nice. Ticking down.
Okay.
See ya. a problem.
Maybe you should just fight them.
No.
Hit it. Was it toad, I think? Oh.
Damn it.
Okay, so let me see.
Yeah, you do it. Something strong. He got the boys. Oof.
Jesus. No. Okay.
Look, you need the big hammers.
God
for sure.
Damn it.
Hammers.
Paint.
Just do it. Trouble. You want me to go?
Well.
Okay.
That was good.
It was good.
Here we go. We're out of literally everything now.
Well, now we're not. Well, thank you for that cutscene.
Oh, nice.
Oh, we really needed that. It's the key to the... Should we go back?
So you have to go back, but you can... Yeah, open this up now. So you don't have to fight all that stuff again.
Hmm.
Wait, I can't read it from here.
Vern's cheering us on.
How many of them? There's 30 of them? Jeez.
Oh my Jeez. God.
I know we needed them for something, I just can't remember what. I've been collecting, like, the toads.
Oh.
From, like, the beginning.
Hey guys. Don't mind me.
Huh.
Okay.
You might need to what?
Walk along the roof. What the?
Hello?
Forgot to introduce myself. What the fuck?
They all gonna attack? Cause like we're. Oh no, we have paint now.
What is going on?
To go back up on the roof?
Yep. That was wild. I'm gonna let him do his thing. You might have to jump on them.
Yep.
Yeah, I tried jumping. Oh, they got rid of it. Okay. They got rid of their coal, so this should be easy now.
Well.
Oh no. I would try like maybe burn them.
Burning them?
Yeah.
I don't think I have anything to burn them. No, I don't.
Okay. Might kill you. Oh, nice.
Okay, so I probably just need like.
Just anything?
Two of those. I didn't know how that those worked all the time, so. Do we have to fight him? Because, like, we're not in a position to fight.
We're doing it. Get some hype in the chat. It's boss time.
Oh, God. We're, like, out of paint.
And health.
We have mushrooms out there.
Alright, we'll start with a mushroom. And we'll hit him with the hit stick.
We can use like these to.
I would save them.
For what?
I mean, who knows when we'll need a radish?
We can buy more.
Expensive.
Okay. Did nothing. Jeez.
I'm not too bad at the jumping.
No, I suck at the jumping. What is that doing?
Okay, so we need to stop that. This engine isn't yours to simply do weird stuff with as you please.
No! Oh, you can't jump on that one guy. Well, maybe with steel boots you can.
Here's nothing. Can do it.
Dang it, seriously? Nice.
Bitch.
Good God.
Alright. These are metal boots?
Yeah.
I'm just gonna keep going with them.
We're running out of paint. Soon we're not gonna be able to do anything. That's it.
You gotta believe.
I don't have any faith that this will work.
Maybe they'll put like coal in the fire and it'll burn them and kill them.
Maybe.
He goes all the way back.
Well, we're probably gonna die. Do we have any green mushroom cards? No?
Sure don't.
Okay. Did we save before this?
Yeah.
Okay.
Furnish here in the chat.
I know. Why, bitch? They're flying. You can't attack them.
Oh, God. We might have to restart.
We're gonna have to redo this.
We're out of paint.
We need to go buy better cards, like sell the ones, sell some poor ones, and buy the good ones.
How do we back out of a battle?
I don't think we can. We just gotta die, I guess.
Hmm. What's battle spin?
Don't know. Something. Use the washer.
No, because
why?
It'll only,
oh, we don't have paint anyway.
Yeah, and it'll only get the toad up one spot. To press something?
I have no idea. There is a piece of shit. Okay. Well. Save and then call it and we'll start here tomorrow.
Sure. Tune in for tomorrow's stream where we beat him. Thanks for watching.